Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be making chicken skewers. Usually they are made on barbecue, but if you don't have one, it's not a thing to worry. Before we start the video, make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit that bell button to get notified every time I post a video. Now let us see the ingredients required. Take about 500 grams of boneless chicken, turmeric powder, red chili powder, chicken tikka masala, salt, onion and capsicum. Let us start with the marination process. Wash the chicken nicely and add about 1.5 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric powder, 2 teaspoon of red chili powder, 3 tablespoon of chicken tikka masala and salt to taste. Mix all the ingredients well and keep the marination to rest overnight. Dip the skewers in water for 15 minutes so that they don't burn. Till then we will dice onion and capsicum. Cut the onion in half. Then peel its skin. Then again cut the half in 2 pieces and start peeling. The onions are diced. Now we need to dice the capsicum. For that, cut the top of the capsicum. Then cut down one side of it. Remove the part holding the seeds. Cut it in half. Then divide the bigger part in 2 pieces. Continue the same process for the rest of the capsicum. This is how I cut the capsicum in square shape. If you know any other way, you can always try that. The onions and capsicum are diced. Now we'll put the veggies and chicken on the skewers. Till the time I make the sticks, please write down in the comment section which recipe you want me to try next. After this, we will keep the skewers in oven for about 5 minutes. The stick is ready. Now it's time to grill them at 140 degrees for 5 minutes. Five minutes are over, now take them out from the oven and shallow fry. Heat the pan and take about 2 tablespoons of oil. Then start placing the sticks. Let it cook on medium flame for about 4 to 5 minutes. Brush with oil and turn it. Let the other side cook for about 2 minutes. The chicken skewers are ready. You can serve them in a plate with green chutney. If you want to know the recipe for green chutney, please write down in the comment section and I will definitely upload the video. Wow, they look so delicious, don't they? I can't wait to eat them. Please like, comment, share because it gives me motivation and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such recipes.